disassemble of point assemblies on HD and TD style. Start with this flathead screw here. That's the point mount screw. Two screws that hold the wires onto the points from the ground and the coil and the condenser. Disassemble and reassemble of HD, TD, OMC, Gale, Hiawatha, 1946 through 1949 or 1950 style points. Start with the two screws. Remember the order of the parts. Reassemble screwers. Oops. Make sure everything's lined up. screw up going easier too. Check the alignment of your point. Push it up if you need to a little bit. Tighten the screws down. Working points. Clean the magneto plate later. Next is these two screws to disassemble the points assembly. Blade screwdriver. Screws, little brass plate, usually these fall off, but that's okay, they're stuck in place. Then you have a little backing plate. And your point assembly and another brass fitting for the screws. Then you can clean these points with some sandpaper. Check them with a little screwdriver here sometimes. They're pretty crusty. Check the point assembly. That's equally crusty. Out of here. clean the point assembly with some sandpaper. These ones are really crusty. I'll get a little screwdriver out, fine blade, and scrape this crap off here. Same thing with the other side of the points. Sandpaper. Clean everything with awesome cleaner. Help remove the grease and grime. some cleaner in there on this side of the points. Pretty crusty in there. Pretty dirty. Grease and grime. Oil. Scrape a little more on this point contact. If you want to get extra thorough, you can use a little Brasso cleaner and a toothbrush. It's more for cleaning the points though. Take all the cleaned parts. And reassemble them. Upon reassembly, make sure you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. The fourth and fifth pieces would be the points assembly and the little copper backing plate. Then carefully thread the screws through, tighten them up, then align the points to make sure that they work and are aligned. And then tighten the screws down.